Albert, we spoke at the beginning of the weekend and you said to me that in the morning it's about deciding whether you can go for the win or whether maybe that day is just not your day. What were you thinking out there today? At what point did you know that you could go for the victory?
Yeah, first of all, it was a really fighting race, really difficult, but I enjoyed it so much from the mid-race to the end. The last two races, I made mistakes. I crashed because I could not hold the tension of the race. I had the speed, but it was a bit like not on point. But this race, I realized that I was fast. When I lost some positions, I stayed calm. I said, okay, no problem. It's a really hard race. Let's stay concentrate. And from the last five laps, I tried to go at the front of the group as possible, and the last lap was awesome. I saw 3 years ago the last lap of Oliveira. He made the same as me, and I believe that I could do it. So I pushed so hard, it was so close, but to get the win is awesome. The bike was really good. The team made an incredible job, and I'm very, very happy.
In that kind of race, though, we saw the top 15 riders are split by only 1 second. How can you possibly have a race tactic going into that final lap? We saw Jorge Martin rolled out of it, and it completely backfired.
Yeah, it's not possible. Not possible. No, I stay every lap thinking try not to make any mistake, and don't think more on a very good strategy. I mean, just focus on lap by lap, and at the end, I knew that I had to be on the front of the group, and I tried it, and I think it was a good strategy on this point. But at the end, when Martin closed the gas on the last corner, I said, okay, I will close a little bit too, because if not, you arrive first on the finish line, and then in the first corner you are maybe 10th, and it's so difficult to recover. So I think I was a bit lucky on that point, but it was a really tough race, a lot of touching with other riders. I had to be really strong during all the race, keep very focused, and I can get it. About learning on the last two races, but so happy, and yeah, awesome.
You won by 0.05 of a second. Did you know when you went past the...
The last corner? I was first. I tucked in with all my strength. I was like looking on the finish line all the straight. It was an eternal straight, you know, like, come on. It was like, please, please. And nobody was overtaking me. And it was like more tucking, more wah. And when I crossed the line, it was like awesome. And that's all. Now we have to enjoy this victory. We have to have fun, and then keep the work, keep the same mentality, and just enjoy doing the races.
Congratulations. We'll see you in Sepang.
Thank you very much.